All right, guys, so I'm eating pizza, number one. Look, I can't gain any weight, so I'm just eating whatever I possibly can. And pizza's a pretty good way to gain weight. Second thing, Paul's gonna be joining us today. Paul just calls me like 20 minutes ago. He's like, yo, I just took pre-workout and every single gym is closed. And luckily, Lightning Fitness is open.
I've been to Lightning since last time we went too.
Which was like spring, so.
It's been a minute, bro.
This is gonna be really fun. We're both gonna hit some legs. I'm gonna hit some deads. The humidity comes up a little bit. And we're gonna hit 225 for as many reps as possible, just for fun. A couple days ago, it was like 545, and I took a scoop of this, just one scoop of the Forbidden High Stim. Okay, it only has 150 milligrams of caffeine, but I had like trouble sleeping half the night. It was really, I was shocked. It really woke me up, it was insane. So if you guys ever take the Forbidden one, I wouldn't suggest doing it late. But Paul, he's gonna try out the Super Melon Mania, which is my favorite pre-workout. Oh, yeah. Try a little bit, like grab a little pre.
All right,
try it.
All
right. Honestly, let me know how you like it.
I gotta be honest, not a big watermelon guy, but that's not bad.
Fair enough.
I fuck it. 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
I like watermelon.
But if it was a different flavor, like is this the same shit, this tiki stuff?
Try that too. All right, first thing we're doing is we're gonna see how many we can do, how many reps we can do at 225. Paul thinks he can do 19. I think I can get 17. Hey, it's my last day before I go on program, so I'm just gonna have fun today.
It was tough, but this guy next. Rez don't step my back. Purse don't step my
back. Yo, everybody step my back. 315. Damn, that was my first triple of that.
Yeah, ever? Yeah.
Three more. Focus, bro. Up. Come on. Two more. Come on. Up. Up. One more. Come on.
Oh. No. You had one more, bro. Easy.
I shouldn't have paused that. Just keep sliding the waves way bigger. Pull y'all back, but it hit way bigger. Hold that deuce in my lemonade, nigga. Can't get off of the A6 figures. Shawty ran off of the rich ass nigga. Pay my dues in the streets, I'm litty. With a bad bitch through the whole pandemic. Me hit the hole through the whole night in it. Eating it, beating the whole night swimming.
Oh.
Come on, strong pull. Strong pull, baby. Strong.
Beat this shit up. Come on, tight.
That'd be some wood.
Come on.
Pick it up. Up, 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 up. Up. Easy. Lock it up, lock it up.
Let's go, baby.
All right, we're just fucking around now. If you pull that up,
is the worst. Savage, snatch you out your crib, then drop you in a hearse. Baby, please, when we nervous, stop reaching in your purse. Nigga went and bought a house when he could have bought a first. Niggas dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up.
Good people, I hope you guys are doing well. I wanted to come on here and give a quick announcement. I'm running a giveaway on my Instagram. So if you go to my Instagram, it's been Yoki. I'm running a giveaway, which I'm giving away $350 gift cards to Vision. The way to enter that giveaway is if you just tag two friends in the comment section and just follow Vision, super easy. And I'm also giving away $250 cash, you know, rewards or whatever you want to call it on Venmo or Cash App. So you can use it for whatever you need for this holiday season. Well, to enter that giveaway, all you have to do is buy anything from Vision using my code, which is code Ven. Or if you buy anything from YoungLa using my brother's code, code Yoki, just send me a DM that you did it that way. And the other way you could enter is if you subscribe to my personal channel, which is this right here, or if you, and also subscribe to the Yoki Way podcast channel, which will be linked in the description. If you just DM me proof that you've done any of those things or all those things, that's just more entries, but DM me so you can enter the giveaway. It's really easy. The chances of you winning are probably pretty high because I don't think that we're going to get that many people entering for whatever reason because it's kind of just out of nowhere. Yeah, guys, best of luck. Thanks for watching this video. I'm going to see you next week on Tuesday. Enjoy Thanksgiving, and I'll see you next week. Peace.